and it was none other than Jorge R.R. Martin, that son of a bitch. He came out and he said, I am not happy with the changes of the show, the House of the Motherfucking Dragon. I am going to spend the next few months writing a blog, explaining my frustrations and the things I do not like about this show. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. That shit doesn't work. Fuck you, George R. Martin. Finish the goddamn final book.